Friday nights in the mix with me, John Digweed, between midnight and 2 on Kiss 100. It's a part of the show where we feature a guest DJ from around the planet, and tonight we've got a guy who's been extremely busy with his partner Stefan K in the studio. He did that amazing mix of Koshing, as well as doing Nat Monday, New Order recently, and he's just finished off Crystal Method's latest song. So John Creamer, he played at Bedrock the other week, did a great show, and this is an hour taken from his set at the gig. So I hope you enjoy it. It's John Creamer in the mix for Kiss 100.
Thank you. 100, John Digweed.
Friday nights in the mix, Kiss 100, John Creamer in the mix for John Digweed's show.
Yeah.
you like the bass? It's filtered. Track. Sometimes it's few, sometimes it's many.
You're listening to an exclusive 1 hour mix by John Creamer for Kiss 100.
Yes. Guys always had little fluffy clouds in them, and they were long and clear, and there were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that. You might still see it in the desert.
You're listening to New York DJ John Creamer, exclusively mixing it up for John Digweed's show on Kiss 100.
Right.
we lived in Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds on them. They were long and clear, and there were lots of stars at night. And